Traction on Demand is a Salesforce consulting company. We do implementations from small size companies all the way to enterprise level.
Before using Gearset, we were using ChangeSet, which is a tool part of Salesforce platform, and it was very painful, very long.
A lot of hair pulling, a lot of screaming, a lot of crying.
You had to recreate the package each time. You couldn't like clone a package.
I could see deployments taking upwards of 2 days, battling through errors like, oops, forgot this, didn't find out until the change set had arrived.
There's just so many things that you can't do with it.
No, such a painful moment. I love using Gearset, like it's fantastic. Like it's a very, very powerful tool, and it allows to do many different things that were not possible before.
The time saved with Gearset is really understanding what is being actually deployed.
I tell new people it's like turning on a black light. You can just see everything that's different.
Gearset allows us to more stringently look at what the XML is, what are we actually deploying, what are the permissions.
And from there you can decide that's relevant, that's not relevant. You can spot things you've forgotten about.
I think it really enables new people to come on and have this user intuitive tool so that there's less time ramping up and there's more time doing the work that they need to be doing.
How many hours has it saved me personally? I'd say it could be thousands.
It's definitely a time saver, and it will help you sleep better at night.